Do you know how to remove the roller bulb? Today we are going to show you a smart trick to open it easily. Most people pull it by hand or use other tools to pull it off. This can be troublesome and can damage the product, even injure yourself. Here we need to tell you that the lid is very useful. You can tilt the lid over the bowl and then just twist it, the bowl will come off. This is very simple and convenient. Have you learned it? Go ahead and try it.